I've got your two wreck saddles. I've got your two wreck saddles. I'm at my base. You should see my rock drake outside. I've got a unicorn, pterodon. I'm just, if you're wondering, I'm just telling my friend what I've got. Argentina, a rex. I've got six rexes actually. A quetzal, an anklo, and a spino. I'm broadcasting right now so my friend can see because he's on a trip. Ooh, Quetzal. Look at this pterodon now. So are you guys like cool with him or? Okay, I'm gonna check what you said. The quetz is gonna be for moving around our tinier animals as well. Tommy, if you come on this server again, ask when the host dev is on. Ask for a starter pack, and he'll give you a bunch of turrets, ammo for them, a tech generator. He'll give you all, like he gave me all these, all eggs for all of these things, and a unicorn, with all the stuff in it with, that he gave me. Like, he gave me a bunch of bolts and stuff. And if I come over here and look that way, I have two industrial forges over there. But yeah, right now I'm not running the normal generator, I'm running the tech one. And I got a skin for the parasaur. Let's check this Rex. What else does he have in it? He has a... what's this? A raptor. Bionic. It's got to. Nothing really. But we've got an RG though. Hey, wizard. You muted your mic, by the way. Yeah. So, oh yeah, you want the Rex saddles. Here. Oh yeah, he also gave me a bunch of these. Oh my god, the ankle is looking nice. Holy crap. Save a screenshot of that. Oh, Ricky? Ricky was on. Oh, shit. No! How do I get out? Crap. Well, that's one way. Who else is watching? Two people are watching it now. Ricky is right there. You've got a safe with nothing in it. Oh, well, you. So how's the thing turning out that the admin's making? Okay, now that I'm up here. I'm going for that purple drop that's on Noob Island. Blue Ob. Oh, somebody just got it. Never mind. God damn you! Anything good in there? my god. Yeah, a little bit. I could knock it out. Wait, what is it that you want to knock out? Yeah. No, I do hella damage though. Yeah, I know. Really? He's giving you a tapajara? Doesn't the tapajara shoot something? Yo, if you guys want to help, can you guys help? I wanted to ask him to spawn into one of the bosses if you guys can help. I know, but I don't think I'll be able to kill it by myself. How much health do they have? Like, I've got two Rexes and my Rock Drake. Wiz, when he gets off, do you have to get off too? Who, Faves? I think I just... Can the tapajara shoot like something out of it? That's so messed up. One of my special ed dinos just ran into the lava.
Thank you.
Now I've got to make a Spino saddle. What's a, do you guys want some blue gems? What are blue gems? Yeah. I destroyed one. Do you want some? Cause I mean, I don't really need them. Yeah, my Pterodon's imprinting is 100%. My RG is gonna be able to tank a lot of hits. It's got 200,000 health.
Hey, what's up, Liz? Anything good? Everything good? Did you get the Brontos and stuff? Okay.
Okay, Naldo.
Yeah, I don't know if they need an imprint or anything, so I was in there. Yeah, what's up, Jay?
The server went down, right? And the freaking egg that you gave me died, so the admin gave me four Rex eggs, uh-huh. A Spino egg. Freaking Quetzal. Was,
like, honestly, they're better than mine. No, you'd be surprised, like, even though my Rexes are OP, they came out of, like, I forgot the parents. The parents weren't even, they weren't, like, 150s. It was, like, a 130 and a 125. So, like, you know, they're not super max level. They just hit pretty hard.
Yeah, all of the Rexes are just about to be, like, adults. And one of them's already almost level 300.
Yeah, Tristan, the only thing you gotta care about is the imprint. Because the level 300 with 0% imprint is as good as the level 100, like, 10.
Yeah, my imprint, on all my Rexes, my imprints are at 75 and they're still not adult yet.
Oh, okay, perfect, yeah. No, that's not the imprint. That's the, the maturation, something like that. The imprint is the one that is asking you for, like, Enkalo egg or anything like that.
I know.
Yeah. Is it asking you to walk with them or anything like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, just do that. Do the walk and stuff.
I already did. My imprint.
You already did? Okay. All right. If you guys need anything, send me a message. I'll be around.
Okay. I got a unicorn. Oh my god, my unicorn's fast as hell. Yeah, I know. My fortitude's 275%. Yeah. I mean, I get hot, but don't have any problems. Quetzal wants to go on a walk with you. Come on, Quetzal. Two hundred 35,000 health. What the hell? My dino is so quick. What the fuck is wrong with this Rex? There's a lot of pearls near me. Do you need any? My movement speed plus I've got 400 oxygen. I just swim to the bottom, grab like thousands of pearls, and then swim back up. I'll be right back. Yo, you still here? So what's been going on? I kind of want to go look at the dude's base that you wanted to loot. You know, I haven't seen it yet. Where is it? Nothing, Jim. I'm not talking to you. Top left. I've never been there. No, I don't think it's a special type of Anki. I'm kind of like not at my base right now though. Hey, Tommy. So it's top left. Right now I'm at, is that? You're green op, right? Yeah, no. I'm at the floating island right now. Thanks, Shaden. What's on the floating island? Is there any bases? Wiz, is there any bases on the floating island? The floating one. It's a huge island that floats in the air. It's not that hard to miss. Looks like it'd be a good spot for a base. I'm at Green Ob right now. What the heck? Oh my god, these are freaking... Do you know where the island is that's like... I need to check your map again. Okay, I think I'm on the edge of the map right now. So it's close to the red orb, isn't it? Can't find it. Yeah, I cannot. I can't find his base. I know, I want to see it. I think I found one of his dinosaurs. No, not that I know of. I'm here where his base location is, and I still can't find it. Is his base like up the hill a little bit? Whiz. How big's his base, like? So are you guys like close to him or something? Oh, this is gonna take me freaking forever to get back to base. Is the dude that you guys wanted to raid, is he even on the server anymore? Yo, are you, Wiz, are you ever going to ask for another, rock drake? Yeah. They're really good for getting around if you can climb up a tall hill, though. Yeah, but rock drakes are like really good at defending themselves. Tell me when you get those Brontos near his base so we can get down his turrets. Yeah, I know. What does Quetzal want? The Quetzal's still only 50% freaking tamed or grown up. I have a decent imprint on it. Let me see how much I have done. My imprint on it right now is 44% because all it wants to do is walk around. Yep, and that only gives you 11%. Since I got the generator, it still hasn't used up another element. Yeah, that's what I did a couple times. I only lost three. Jeez. Yeah, not in game day. Got all my Rexes. All my Rexes are 75% imprinted. My RG's gonna be able to freaking take hella bullets. Using what? What's that? Nope. I mean, I'm level 100. Do you think I have enough stuff to be able to kill the boss, like one of them? My one Rex is a level 500. It does. It's almost fully healed to 25,000 health. It does almost 100,000%. And its imprint is 75%. You think I'll be able to? 25,000. I mean, I've got five, maybe even six Rexes and a spine. Do it with me? He can do it with me? And then he'll kill it for me. So wait, if I hit it, it's just gonna give me the engrams right away. Oh. But do you think he'll kill it for me? Yeah, I do. Wait, what does LAR mean? Yeah. What the heck's this thing? The Fave's Queen Crab. What the heck? I want a crab just because I'm like right next to the ocean. Yeah. Friends. Same. You realize that the admin, he has the thing, and I'm still wondering what's inside of it. You know the thing that he said he was making? Because he locked it up. Yeah, but he locked it up. Yeah, it was one of my friends. One of my friends, he's like mad at me for some reason, and I don't know why, and I really could care less. Private. Why does he keep joining and leaving? What are they doing? They're trying to annoy us. Make the party private. Oh, yeah. What are they doing?
What's up, dick?
Can you please set the party private? No, it's late. It's so annoying. Oh my God. So, like, if I hit it with one of my dinos, will that work? To get the engram? I have a feeling that, Fork is, like, really helping, the faves. Because he's like setting up a base for him and everything. So did you like get kicked out of the server or something? It sucks. No, I'm still in. Yeah, like, he's legit making a base for him, I'm pretty sure. He's not here, but he's, like... He asked him where he wanted the base to be and everything. And he's telling him like how to build the base. I think he's probably getting the materials and stuff too. I know, I really want to raid him just because the server dev's helping him. I'm chill with most people, but if they're like noobs, I still end up like they're getting massive stuff from people. You know. Okay, the server lagged hard. Yeah, oh, huge lag spike. Since I'm waiting for the boss. And he's helping somebody build a base apparently, which is great. You know, I might just build myself a base. I mean, I've got the stuff to build a base, just don't know where. So you wanted to know about the freaking, it's an aberrant ankylo. It's an aberrant ankylo. Remember, you wanted to know about that. I'm gonna start working on making myself a base. Tiny one, but, you know. Where's my unicorn? I want to tame a raptor because I have the bionic costume for that. No, I found it. When, what's his name gave me the Rex, it was on the body. Where's my foundations and stuff? Here's the foundation. Okay, I'm gonna go build a base. Really? I've got highly contagious mega rabies now. I know, but they do damage. I got it off of this freaking flying bastard. It's like a T-Rex and a freaking Pterodon mix. Oh my god, Mega Rabies do freaking damage. Yeah, he's really nice to you, fucking lucky bastard. I feel like raiding him so bad right now. The fave, Chris, the fave's tried. Cause I know he just got a base. Someone's... Oh my...
Ugh.
What did you say? Michael Robles. I mean. Guess so. And I'm knocked out. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey. What's up? If you want to, Gaming Panda. I really don't care. It's not my server, so do whatever you want. If you ask Fork, Unforkwittable, he will give you a starter pack. Yo, what's up? He was somebody that I'm broadcasting right now, and somebody wanted to join the server. Sure, I guess. He wants to join the party. Send me your gamer tag. Jeez, I've got people. Got three people watching. Now two. Yo, I walked up to this freaking dude's gates, like he had a gates in a circle, and I just blew it up for the fun of it. And it's right next to the blue ob, so everybody was watching when I did it. And it was, like, everybody just looked at me when I did it, and I was like, boom. And then these, you know the freaking annoying, like, what are they? They're kind of like spiders, and then they're also something else. I forget what they're called. But those things came after me, and I started shooting them with an AR. Okay, Gaming Panda, if you want an invite to the party, I need to suggest you. Already forgot your name, to be honest. Okay, there you go. Okay. Did you invite him to the party? Oh. Shit. Probably should invite him then. Said failed when I tried to send the invite. An error keeps occurring whenever I try sending them an invite. What happened to you guys? Rep. It's the tech rep replicator. so he got on today. Probably to check if his base was still here. I can't see shit, it's so freaking light out. What? I don't know if you're talking to me or not. Jesus, the server you go through his food so quick. So, you know Rip Viper? So, I was showing him around his base because me and him are cool, and he goes in my base and I turned off all the turrets, and he's about to, like, go over to my main part of my base, and then he runs straight into the Species X plants, forgetting that I can't turn those off. He just ran straight into them. He looked a little special, to be honest. Okay, what do I need? Holy crap, this thing is huge. The tech replicator is huge. Really, freaking game, really. So I go on this cliff, right? And of course the game throws me off the edge, right? Of course. I'm getting mad crystal right now. What's the tech, like, what's so special about the tech gear? Like, it just gives you special stuff? Cause I thought the tech chest plate made it look like you could fly, to be honest. Cause there's a thing on the back. Okay, well that's... I'm going to probably give him like 5k metal for that. Yeah. That's what I'm doing. I have a bunch of, like, he said that he'd trade a bunch of, like, metal or something for that kind of stuff, so. Okay, now I've got all the crystals that I need. Need some element, what else? Black pearls, metal ingots. Quetzal wants some love. What do you want? I don't want to walk with you, okay? Jeez. Okay. I'm trying to ask him if I can trade for the leggings and stuff. No, for tech, yeah. Okay, what's a storage box? That and wood, that's easy. Cause freaking having that armor would be so OP, just flying into people's bases. I know that's what I was asking to trade with him. Oh, really? Can't he give you engrams though? Crap, I thought he could give you them. Yeah, but I know there's like a command where you can give. So basically the only problem is that, because you're usually able to get the engrams, but they're just not able to spawn in the bosses. Yeah, I know. Oh, I have a ton. Oh, what, do they use element to, like, use? Yeah, because the base is underwater. But if I get tech behemoth gates though, will I be able to use those? Yeah. I need to look at some of the stuff that costs tech and everything. Why the frick does my Rex have to kick me into the lava all the time? Okay. What, did they start attacking you? Holy crap, it's only used one since the last time I checked the generator. Jeez, tech generators are OP. You don't need to tell me what to do. I don't care what you say.
Yeah, say you have to or...
Jin, be quiet. Not talking to you, I know. Then get out, why are you in here? Should I make my Rock Drake just be able to tank and then have him heal up his health? Jeez, so we're probably going to be able to raid tomorrow. I'm down. So what are we gonna do? Just are we just gonna make their turrets run out of ammo? I've got over, like, let me see, maybe. Is the server lagging? Yep. There we go. It wasn't letting me out. He's talking to you. He did. He dropped me full tech armor, but I can't even use the lighting or the other thing. Holy crap. He accidentally spawned in like over 1,000 pikes. Or lances, not pikes, that's what it is. He gave me so much tech stuff. A 100 of every single foundation wall and ceiling, and he's also going to give me doors and a door frame, I'm pretty sure. That for like maybe a little bit more than, oh, he's giving me behemoth gates. So, he just dragged a body out of nowhere, and it's a player, and it's got an implant in it. And I don't know where he... It says player, level 1, sleeping, and it's got an implant in it. To be honest, I don't think my pterodon's ever coming back to my base. He gave me a bunch of foundations, walls, roof, and a bunch of dinosaur gates. And everything, the behemoths. And then regular doors and everything. I can build a massive base right now, and I don't know where to build it. Thank you. I've got a rocket launcher. I just need ammo for it if you guys have ammo. Do you guys have rocket ammo? Cause I've got a rocket launcher. The server's like lagging. Wiz. If you give me rocket launcher ammo, I've got a rocket launcher. I will, I'm still building up my base. This Quetzal needs to get out of my freaking way.
Oh!
me go get some element.
Okay. Are you alive?
What? Yeah. Cool. What the? Oh, I need you to come to my base in a little bit and destroy your behemoth gate. Who, me? Oh, I'm doing it right now. No. I actually do. I have some. Like 8. Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. The gate. That packs a punch. Yeah, I'm still about to break your behemoth gate. I'll meet you there in a little bit, okay? Okay, I'll be there and like I'm about to take off in my thing on my rock drake. Okay, where's my rock drake? Okay, I'm coming right now. I'll meet you there in a little bit. I just left my base. Did you hear me, Wiz? I'll be there in like a little bit. I just got out of my base. Okay. I'm going as quick as I can. It might take me 4. I'll be there as soon as I can. Thank you. is it lagging so bad? Are you serious? Crap. My game just crashed. Yo. Yeah, I have to restart my PlayStation. It just crashed. I'll be back in a little bit.